It's salad station.
Praise introduces five new exotic dressings for your salads.
How do you spell that?
B-R-A-I-S-E.
Hello? HBA? I'd like to join immediately.
HBA has no qualifying period. For immediate cover, call 805 8000.
Thank you.
Make sure you buy envelopes pre-printed with postcode squares. And always fill in the correct postcode. It's the faster way to get hand-addressed cards and letters to their destination in Australia. Postcodes and squares. High performance delivery by one of the world's most competitive postal services.
And she gets up for gold for Australia.
Remember this unexpected family reunion in Canada? To celebrate the International Year of the Family, AMP, Qantas and Channel 10 are bringing together five families for Christmas from the other side of Australia or the other side of the world. Just tell us why you'd like a family reunion and you could win it. Or one of 500 Me and My Family software packages. Fly them home free for Christmas. Thanks to AMP, Qantas and Channel 10.
He led the most famous band of all, Glenn Miller. And eight originals from that sensational band play all the great big band hits at the Glasshouse, December 13, 14, 15. Tickets at Bass. Three of the greatest nights of dancing in Melbourne's history. 50th anniversary, the Glenn Miller Reunion Band at the Glasshouse, December 13, 14, 15. Proudly presented by Telecom Mobile Net and the RACV. All proceeds to the Alfred Hospital.
Next.
Oh, God!
Some mysteries were never meant to be solved. Some questions were never meant to be asked.
Did anyone ever tell you?
Curiosity kills. It's Dan's birthday.
If you don't let go of me, I'm fully prepared to gnaw my own arm off.
But he's in for 24 hours of hell. From a wife with 100 personalities.
101.
Roseanne's really on a roll. 7 o'clock weeknights on 10.
This 10 News Update is brought to you by McDonald's Family Restaurants.
Good evening. Tonight, the start of a new week and the start of more rumours about Alexander Downer's future. Corridor talk today that there could be a Liberal Party leadership coup before Christmas as the John Howard supporters count the numbers. Everyone's denying it. Also, the fighting that the UN can't stop, a besieged Bosnian town no longer a safe zone, now at the mercy of the Serbs. And what's all this then? A cigarette that doesn't give off smoke, odour or ash, invented but yet to be tested by the smokers. Those stories at 10:20.
And in sports tonight, exposing those cheating Chinese athletes again. More drug busts as samples from the Asian Games confirm 11 members of all-conquering China cheated. We asked drug agency bosses, why not get it over with? Forget the athletes, put the white-robed scientists onto the dais. Bonjour, Catalan, our boxing kangaroos win the match and the fight. The dizzy plays of November and how a 45-year-old Hamburglar became world heavyweight champ. Plus all the cricket. Sports tonight after the news.
Well, it was nice doing business with you, son.
Yeah, same here. Say, are you hungry?
Yeah, you bet.
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Well, then it's snack time. Oh, thanks, Rady.
Hi, I'm Russell Crowe. Join me Wednesday night at 7:30 for the 1994 Nescafe Big Break.
Nescafe Big Break.
Welcome to Ten's Monday Night Movie. Tonight, a little bit of knowledge can prove deadly in the television premiere of Curiosity Kills.
This program is brought to you by the new Corolla Seeker.
Really?
Oh, what a feeling, Toyota! Seeker! Really roomy new Corolla!
Curiosity Kills is classified M and is recommended for viewing by mature audiences. It contains some violence.
They're really roomy new Corolla. They're really roomy new Corolla. The nifty, thrifty, racy, spacey. Really roomy new Corolla. New smooth lines. Neat, sleek designs. I want one to be mine. It's all about how you feel inside. They're really roomy new Corolla.
Yeah.
Oh, what a feeling, Toyota. They're really roomy new Corolla.
How can Devondale Trim and Tasty, a reduced fat cheese, have so much flavour? Is it something the farmers do? Perhaps it's the grass. One school of thought puts it down to contentment. Whatever it is, it works. Devondale Trim and Tasty is trim and very, very tasty.
Running a video and you've got the internet going here and a fax.
Did you notice that it's not missing a beat here?
And how do you do all this at the same time?
Phone dials and record video.
Right from the desktop?
Database, spreadsheet, communications, the whole thing.
I like how easy it is to go back and forth.
Everything together, around $180.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
There are many cordless phones, but the problem with some is either static, fading, or just too much crackle. But a Sanyo cordless phone is crystal clear. So for the clearest calls, Sanyo with Super Companda. The choice is clear.
Sizzler Seafood Festival. Creamy seafood chowder. Garlic prawns with tender steak. Prawn coleslaw. Juicy prawn cocktail with cocktail sauce. Come and enjoy the seafood that wasn't as quick as Kieran. Something good.
Fossey's 25% off second week summer sale is hotting up with 25% off kids' toys. 25% off beach towels and 25% off thongs. Fossey's 25% off second week summer sale ends Saturday.
Hold on to your funny bones. The best of the best comedy on television is coming your way.
His buttocks are sublime.
Remember this.
I think I see nipple.
Oh, my God!
And what about this?
King of the county.
Lord of the manor.
Queen of the castle.
And this.
He poked me!
There was cleavage in the air.
Who would have thought?
Bovary.
That a show about nothing.
These fish are dying.
Would ever become something this big.
Great.
Beginning Tuesday, the best of Seinfeld.
Did you know?
No.
They've gone to great lengths to give the new Corolla extra leg room.
You're pulling my leg.
No, I'm not.
Really?
Really.
Oh, what a feeling, Toyota. The really roaming new Corolla.
See ya.
A star fell out of heaven right into my arms. A star fell out of heaven right into my dreams.
Total quality management, customer service, productivity.
is important to all of us. But out there on the floor, there's one very high priority. Without it, all these great ideas are just that, ideas. Talking about safety, absolute 100% safety. Because if our people get hurt, our business gets hurt. Everybody suffers. Safety. Think it, talk it, work it.
Work Covers working to stop injuries.
Amazing all the technology they got here at Shell Auto Care, Dick, isn't it?
Yep, can't do it without it, Barry.
That's all right, don't worry, mate. I'm with him. Dick Johnson, you know.
Yeah, I recognise the suit.
So all under control then, eh, Dick?
Yeah, no worries, Barry. These guys are trained to do the job.
Trained? I thought these computer thingies did it all.
Barry?
I won a free game.
Sporting injuries are no fun at all. They're painful, restricting, and they can really screw up your day. So treat them seriously with Indospray. Just spray it on and Indospray goes into your muscle for fast, temporary relief. And because Indospray reduces pain and swelling, it'll help straighten you out fast. So treat sporting injuries seriously with Indospray.
Two ups, two classic albums for only $39.95. We got ZZ Top, Eliminator and Afterburner. Bette Midler, The Rose and Some People's Lives. Two classic albums for only $39.95. Wendy Matthews, Lillian Emigre, The Eagle.
Works at Pete's Hut. That's pizza, pasta, salad and dessert. It's only $4.95 for lunch and it's only $6.95 for dinner. And you can have as much as you like. Which is quite a lot for some people.
The claws are out.
Do you want this to be war? You've got it.
The claws have been sharpened.
I feel like he's watching me.
They've chosen their targets.
All we need is a battle plan.
And they're going for it.
I will handle everything.
But how dirty will they play?
Adam loves me. I'm sorry, you're in my way.
How desperate will they get?
You can't keep running.
How long will they wait?
What's the price for your protection?
Before their lucky streak...
Watch me walk right in.
...begins to run dry.
There's something that I have to tell you.
Evil Intentions on Models, Inc. Tuesday.
Until now, the only off-road vehicles with satellite navigation were ships and submarines. Introducing the powerful Land Cruiser Sahara. Wherever you're crazy enough to go, rely on Land Cruiser to bring you back.
What's that?
Santa's Scented so I can pick out presents for everyone.
Ooh, how about those?
Stockman Golden Tent with Sunroom, only $395.
Or those?
Australia's Choice Soft Drink Slabs, 9 varieties, $8.95 a slab.
I like this.
5-piece outdoor setting, only $67.
Okay, now what?
We make a wish.
Your Kmart gift ideas catalogue is out now.
Share the joy like a child.
Let's get up. Let's get physical. Physical.
I wanna get physical.
Let me be your bodyguard. Your bodyguard. Let's get into physical.
Because it's so high in bone building calcium, let physical be your bodyguard.
Let me be your bodyguard.
Let me be your bodyguard.
Interesting, isn't it, how many Australian enterprises are going out of their way to find new resources. From the depths of the earth to the depths of the oceans. Yet one abundant energy source is right under our nose. One that will provide all the power this country needs to capitalise on our economic growth. It's people. But not just any people. They're people like these and others, committed and job ready, thanks to the government's Working Nation programme. So if you're looking to employ someone, they're the right people at the right time. To find out how Working Nation can help you by putting people into work, call 13 11 80. They're ready. Job ready.
If this was a commercial for an ordinary hand blender, it would finish about now. But this is a commercial for Braun MultiQuick, which allows you to do this, and this, and this, and this, and this.
If you're enrolled in the American Express Membership Miles program, every purchase you make with the American Express card can give you Qantas frequent flyer points. So apply for the card and join Membership Miles now and take off on free Qantas flights quicker. To apply, just call American Express on 008 80 2020 today.
Whoa! Whoa, are you okay?
Sure, just thought I'd drop in. Would you like a drink?
Oh, you bet.
I know. Let's have some fun. Let's nibble Nobby's nuts. Woo-hoo!
CoverGirl introduces new fragrance-free clean makeup. It blends naturally, seamlessly, so you won't get a makeup line. And it's water-based, so it won't clog pores.
So good to your skin.
Discover the CoverGirl look. Clean, fresh, natural.
The Moose is back. You wanted it.
Nice hooters.
You got it.
Hey.
The Moose is back by popular demand.
According to Unsolved Mysteries, it's already happened.
It's comedy.
Push!
A little on the wild side. It's drama.
Chris is a priest.
I answered Nan to back a Rolling Stone.
Slightly north of normal.
Oh, cram it, you tall, skinny male twerp.
Ordinary people.
I've wrecked 3 pairs of underwear just dreaming about you.
No kidding.
An extraordinary place.
Is there anything you'd like to add?
No.
Northern Exposure returns Tuesday.
Je voudrais en profiter pour remercier publiquement mes parents qui ont eu la bonne idée de ne pas avoir un garçon. Merci, papa. Merci, maman.
We know by Kokai, the very essence of a young woman.
Oh, we're so proud of Carla. Her coach and a few members of our swimming club say she could make it to the Olympics. And now Tip Top is behind her. She's got a real chance.
Tip Top Sunblessed is Australia's favourite. Soft, delicious, unbleached, and a natural source of fibre and complex carbohydrates. And that's essential for growing athletes.
Good on your mum. Tip Top's the one. Good on your mum.
Paying about $150 a week in rent? Can't save enough deposit for your first home? Want protection from rising interest rates? Do you want to hear the good news? AV Jennings' new Breakaway Series and Advance Bank will show you how to buy your new home. Advance Bank will offer you a 7.95% interest rate, and AV Jennings will pay up to $3,500 to get you started. Phone 008-679-500 now to see if you qualify for your $3,500 home buyer's grant. Phone 008-679-500, or you'll never break away.
If you're low on B and C vitamins, Barocca will help recharge your batteries.
Barocca gives you back your BB balance.
Only Sunbeam has the strength of a stainless steel cooking surface, guaranteed for 25 years. Sunbeam works better, lasts longer.
Danny, I want you to come back and sleep in our bed.
I can't.
But I only want you to hold me. People make mistakes.
I was drunk.
It was an accident.
I was drunk.
Please. What about us?
I can't get it out of my head. I killed somebody.
Oh, please.
Attention, les garçons munis d'un stimulateur cardiaque sont priés d'éviter ce film.
We know by cocci, the very essence of a young woman.
If you want some real Christmas cheer this season, let Canon cameras fill the stocking for you. The BF7 has an extra-large viewfinder, great for quick snaps. The fully automatic AF7 makes photography easy. Introduce yourself to the wet and wild of compacts, the rugged Prima AS1. Zoom into the action with the Prima Zoom Mini. The affordable EOS 1000FN is Australia's best-selling SLR camera. Or for a lightweight SLR with advanced features, try the EOS 500. Put yourself in the picture this Christmas with Canon cameras.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your hearts be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Enjoying the barbecue?
Oh, yes. Well, just look at this tomato salsa dip all over Pete's clothes.
You should try new CC Scoops.
Yes, as this test proves, new CC Scoops get in deep to lift the new CC's dip clean out of the jar.
So no drips when you dip.
It's true, Kat. No more drips when you dip.
There's 20 good reasons to buy In Excess Greatest Hits. Here's six of them. In Excess. There's another 14 good reasons, but we're out of time. In Excess Greatest Hits. Get it now.
Wow. Look at the size of this place. A guy who didn't know what he was doing could sure get himself in a lot of trouble here. But hey, I'm sure you'll pick one out. I mean, how hard could it be? Like these guys. They used to make a heck of a movie projector. And anyway, if something does go wrong, I'm sure a handy guy like you, you can probably just fix it yourself. But as long as you're here, maybe you ought to just look at an IBM.
The Black Douglas is now available beautifully gift-boxed with a bonus whiskey tumbler.
Bloody beautiful.
Hurry, limited stocks now available.
Amazing all the technology they got here at Shell Auto Care, Dick, isn't it?
Yep, can't do it without it, Barry.
That's right, don't worry, mate. I'm with him, Dick Johnson, you know.
Here, I recognise the suit.
So all under control then, eh, Dick?
Yeah, no worries, Barry. These guys are trained to do the job.
Trained? I thought these computer thingies did it all.
Barry?
I won a free game with it.
T'was the night before Christmas. Fortunately, Coles was still open. And Coles has everything you could ever need for the perfect Christmas dinner. So instead of running all over town, why not make one trip to your local Coles and you'll be all set for Christmas. Coles. Good food made easy.
Be back in the flesh. The special today is salmon egg hash.
Good evening. In the news shortly, the refuelers' strike draws to a close, but not without causing major headaches for travellers. In spite of the best efforts of airlines, there were still long delays and airport chaos. Also, Joan Kerner still flying the flag for women and better representation in Parliament. The Bosnian safe haven that the United Nations can't make safe as the Serbian forces close in. And at the home of a magnificent opera among the ancient ruins of Egypt. And of course, Sports Tonight also, coming up shortly.
Did you know?
No.
That the front seats in the new Corolla give you lots more shoulder room?
Really?
Broadly speaking.
Really?
Oh, what a feeling, Toyota, the really roomy new Corolla!
Conquest.
There are many cordless phones, but the problem with some is either static, fading, or just too much crackle. But a Sanyo cordless phone is crystal clear. So for the clearest calls, Sanyo with Super Companda. The choice is clear.
Oh, oh no! O'Brien!
Just pick up the phone and we'll rush to your home. We'll get the job done fast because we're the experts.
That was quick.
And it's all guaranteed.
Remember, over O'Brien for fast glass replacement.
If this was a commercial for an ordinary hand blender, it would finish about now. But this is a commercial for Braun MultiQuick, which allows you to do this, and this, and this, and this, and this.
Sheer indulgence you can make yours.
Make sure you buy envelopes pre-printed with postcode squares and always fill in the correct postcode. It's the faster way to get hand-addressed cards and letters to their destination in Australia. Postcodes and squares. High-performance delivery by one of the world's most competitive postal services.
Safe 100% recycled toilet tissue is strong and gentle and made in Australia from clean office waste paper. This helps to reduce the paper going to our landfill. So it's good for our environment too.
For you and me and the world, we'll be a better place.
A bit wet over there. A bit wet over here, too. Let me get some drinks.
No, let me.
Waiter, drinks all around.
Well, if we're going to make a party of it, let's nibble Nobby's nuts.
Sorry.
8:30 Wednesday on Heartbreak High.
The baby's coming!
The special two-hour season finale. Yeah. First,
what, you think she's yours or something?
Yeah. He had to fight for her attention.
I'm gonna do something that's gonna show her how I really feel.
Then it became a fight for her love.
You're asking me to marry you?
But throughout it all,
you're not playing fair, Nick.
The one thing he hadn't counted on,
it's too late,
was fighting for his life. Don't miss the final Heartbreak for 1994, 8:30 Wednesday on 10.
That program was brought to you by the new Corolla Conquest.
Really?
Oh, my God.
Hi, I'm Russell Crowe. Join me Wednesday night at 7:30 for the 1994 Nescafe Big Break.
Nescafe Big Break.
Hello? HBA? I'd like to join immediately.
HBA has no qualifying period. For immediate cover, call 805-8000.
Thank you.
Got the hungries.
That flame-grilled beef is filling my mind.
Gotta get moving, can't waste no time.
Fresh lettuce, tomatoes, pickles and more.
Mayonnaise, ketchup.
Can't wait anymore.
Got the hungries.
It's a whopper of a burger.
I can taste it. Wow.
Got a whopper of a hunger.
Gotta get it now.
Got the Hungries? Get a whopper. Only a Hungry Jack.
Got the Hungries for Hungry Jacks.
Now, keep your toilet smelling as clean as it looks with new Harpic toilet fresheners. Its new odor neutralizing formula absorbs germy odors, leaving a fresh fragrance. There's an odor-free zone in every Harpic home.
Thank you.
If you haven't locked up with a Lockwood 001 dead latch, have you really locked up?
Enjoying the barbie, Kat?
Oh, yes. But just look at this tomato salsa dip all over Pete's clothes.
You should try new CC Scoops.
Yes, as this test proves, new CC Scoops get in deep to lift the new CC's dip clean out of the jar.
So no drips when you dip.
It's true, Kat. No more drips when you dip.
Danny, I want you to come back and sleep in our bed.
I can't.
But I only want you to hold me. People make mistakes.
I was drunk.
It was an accident.
I was drunk.
Please. What about us?
I can't get it out of my head. I killed somebody.
Oh, please.
A lost child. A frantic mother.
I saw Stephen. I saw him.
Can the Bureau find him?
We're looking for a child that got lost.
Before it's too late.
Possible child abduction.
Missing Persons returns Friday. A heartwarming story of two brothers escaping a brutal world. Tom Hanks and Lorraine Bracco in Radio Flyer, Sunday.
This program, proudly brought to you by Citibank, bringing the spirit of competition to personal banking, and Ansett, one of the world's great airlines.
Good evening, I'm Anne Fullwood. This is the Late Night News. Late Night News, drawing to an end the airport refueler strike that caused headaches for airlines and passengers. The headache for the UN, the Bosnian town it promised to protect but now finds it can't. And after the fatal mauling of a crocodile keeper, a warning: crocs are never to be trusted.
There you go.
We begin tonight with the strike that stranded the nation's airline passengers. As well as cancellations, the 24-hour stoppage by aircraft refuelers, which is due to end at midnight, caused flight delays of up to 2 hours. Even the contingency plans put together by the airlines couldn't prevent the chaos.
A simple message to understand, and to passengers' dismay, it was on screens at airport terminals across Australia. Between them, Qantas and Ansett cancelled 80 flights and rescheduled the rest. Tens of thousands were delayed between 1 and 2 hours on domestic and international routes, but up to 3 hours for some carriers. The message for striking transport workers was blunt.
I'm very annoyed with the transport workers, but then that's typical of them around Christmas time, isn't it?
Well, I think it's a bit rough. You know, there must be a lot of people terribly inconvenienced.
Well, it's basically holding the public to ransom.
The airlines say they did everything they could to minimise passenger disruption.
It's a lot of strain on our staff and a lot of strain on the airline, and unfortunately in situations like this, the airline, like our passengers, tend to be the meat in the sandwich.
In airport terminals, little real indication of the magnitude of the strike because passengers were given advance warning. Some flew a day early or not at all. Ansett has also offloaded a number of passengers into accommodation because the cancelled flights mean it simply can't carry today all the people who need to be carried. The refuelers, members of the Transport Workers Union, held the 24-hour stoppage in pursuit of a 12% industry-wide pay claim, an action deemed illegal by the Industrial Relations Commission on Friday, leaving the union open to civil damages claims by employers, a point endorsed by Federal Industrial Relations Minister Laurie Brereton.
Well, the Transport Workers Union are entitled to pursue whatever action they wish, but the fact is they cannot pursue it with immunity from the laws of the land.
The union appealed against that commission ruling and gave oil companies 7 days to renegotiate or face the consequences. And their message for Mr. Brereton, just as blunt.
Butt out. This dispute is with us and the oil companies.
The opposition believes maximum penalties under federal legislation for unjustifiable strike action are just a joke.
I think the realisation of such a puny flea bite type of fine underscores the fact that we now have a gutless, weak, pathetic Industrial Relations Act that offers virtually no protection at all.
Eddie Meyer, 10 News.
Still on airports, Federal Transport Minister Lawrie Brereton is backing away from claims that a new international airport at Badgerys Creek, west of Sydney, could be operating within 3 years. New South Wales opposition leader Bob Carr made that prediction yesterday. Mr. Brereton says the airport won't be open until demand justifies it.
The outcry over aircraft noise in Sydney's inner suburbs has made the completion of a second international airport at Badgerys Creek a state election issue.
This is the strategy to get Badgerys Creek in place by the end of 1997.
It was a bold partnership between the state and federal Labor parties that Bob Carr was promising yesterday. But his mate Lawrie Brereton wasn't quite as definite about it today.
I don't believe that Badgerys Creek will be up and operating as a full-scale international airport until demand justifies it.
And that, according to studies, is not before the year 2000. Social Security Minister Peter Baldwin, whose electorate is affected by aircraft noise, was asking a federal cabinet meeting tonight to pump more money into a second airport. But the state member for Badgerys Creek says nothing should happen until an environment study completed 10 years ago is updated.
Housing estates have come much closer to the airport. The whole character of that part of the world has changed, and it demands a new EIS.
The state government claims $1.6 billion is needed just for road and rail links to Badgerys Creek. Yesterday, Lawrie Brereton was promising $200 million. But today, it turns out, he's talking tollways.
Well, I believe that the private sector can play a role in assisting us in the construction of the tollway.
But by confirming it's really a tollway he's talking about to Badgerys Creek, Mr. Brereton has created another policy problem for himself and Bob Carr. You see, the state opposition is on the record as opposing the building of any more tollways.
Which leads the state government to suspect the Badgerys Creek push is a red herring to divert attention from red faces over noise from Mascot.
All I know is that every time there's an argument about Mascot, Badgerys Creek is fast-tracked again.
And even a fully operational Badgerys Creek will not solve the problem of noise from aircraft using Mascot. John Gatfield, 10 News.
The leadership crisis in the Liberal Party is gathering force, with supporters of John Howard believed to be planning a bloodless coup before Christmas. And there's more pressure on Alexander Downer tonight, with the federal government signalling the possibility of a double dissolution of Parliament. The trigger could be the controversial Aboriginal Land Fund bill.
Ten News reported earlier today that Howard backers are striving to convince senior Liberals to tap Alexander Downer on the shoulder in a bloodless coup. Adding momentum to the push, the latest Morgan poll showing Labor in a winning position and Paul Keating with a record lead. John Howard says he's not excited by the figures.
I don't have any comment on them.
And long-time Howard supporters like Peter Boehm are discounting a direct challenge to Mr. Downer.
Never in that period have I voted against the leader. I don't intend to start now.
But a vote in the Senate today could add momentum to the forces for change. The controversial Aboriginal Land Fund bill was referred today to a committee. The government says that amounts to a rejection of a bill it wants desperately passed.
If we can't get it any other way, we will be prepared to go down the path of securing its passage ultimately by a joint sitting of the two houses of parliament.
The only way to get one of those is a double dissolution, and that means an election which many Liberals are convinced won't be won by Alexander Downer. While the Prime Minister favours parliaments running their full term, the temptation to go to the people against a Liberal Party in disarray could prove overwhelming. Damien Smith, 10 News.
And on the other side of politics, the Federal Labor Party is planning a special fund to encourage women to become politicians. The money will be used for childcare and to overcome whatever barriers there may be to greater female representation in Parliament.
The Democratic Party in America has been helping women for a decade with what's called Emily's List, a $6 million campaign fund just for female candidates. Now, the Labor women who recently won a 35% female quota for Parliament want a similar system.
It's a fantastic organisation.
in America, and it's also started in the United Kingdom, and I'm quite sure we could raise a couple of million dollars.
The money would help pay for childcare and other domestic expenses that disadvantage women, both in the battle for pre-selection as a candidate and once the campaign is underway.
If you've got young children or other responsibilities, it's not always easy to just drop those responsibilities and be available as a public person.
Health Minister Carmen Lawrence believes Emily's List would also be the start of a women's network, a database of potential female candidates and people who wanted to help them. The idea is being discussed by Labor's power brokers, and it could upset traditional internal politics within the party.
Labor depends on its rigid factional code to maintain discipline. Any alternate source of money, influence or perks could undermine that system. So to avoid trouble, the women will have to convince the numbers men that they'll still owe their allegiance to the factions and not to their own network. Paul Smith, 10 News.
In Queensland, an elderly couple was killed when their car collided with a semi-trailer near the Sunshine Coast today. The Bruce Highway was closed for several hours after the crash, which witnesses say happened when the couple's car blew a tyre and then careered head-on into the semi-trailer. Five fire units were called to the scene after fire spread to nearby bushland, burning about 10 hectares. The truck driver escaped with only minor injuries. And still in Queensland, a crocodile farm has been forced to close after one of the reptiles turned on its keeper. Young children were among the tourists who witnessed the attack, the second in as many years at the Johnstone River Crocodile Farm.
Police are still waiting to interview the traumatised tourists who yesterday watched 27-year-old Graham Freeman mauled to death by a 4-metre crocodile. Freeman was inside conducting a show. This amateur vision, taken 6 months ago at the park, shows a croc being prodded with a rake. Freeman was doing the same thing when the croc attacked, grabbing him by the arm. Seven tourists, including three children, watched in horror as Freeman was dragged into the water. They prodded the croc and tried to shoot him without success.
A number of people attempted to. The police became involved very much from the onset and arrived with a high-powered weapon and eventually shot the crocodile.
Today, shocked witnesses were still being counselled.
Very traumatic for those that were still there. The women involved were very upset, and there were some children who were emotional, I understand.
The croc farm is closed for business and it may not reopen. Freeman was an experienced handler who joined the park with 2 years' experience in the Northern Territory. Last year, another park attendant lost part of his arm when a croc known as Gregory attacked him. Until then, Gregory had been quite passive, even allowing handlers to sit on him. Now, National Parks officers are warning handlers to be wary of complacency when dealing with the reptiles. Peter Kelly, 10 News.
In the news ahead, the Bosnian safe zone that the UN cannot make safe, and the cigarette that will give non-smokers real pleasure.
Imagine a cigarette that gives off almost no smoke, no odour and no ash.
Those faraway places, strange sounding names, far away over the sea. Far away places with a strange sounding name.
There are many cordless phones, but the problem with some is either static, fading, or just too much crackle. But a Sanyo cordless phone is crystal clear. So for the clearest calls, Sanyo with Super Companda. The choice is clear.
Skim milk, eh?
Mm.
Physical slim?
Mm.
So what makes this physical slim skim different?
Taste.
new discovery then, Les.
Yeah, what do you reckon?
Hard to tell from where I sit.
You like the new look interior? And the protection of the twin airbags as well. He'll be back when he gets to the fence line. He'll be back when he hits the tar. Better be back.
The fantastic colours of BASF. Now 100% recyclable. The world's greenest videotape. The next big step in tape technology.
The claws are out.
Do you want this to be war? You've got it.
The claws have been sharpened.
I feel like he's watching me.
They've chosen their targets.
All we need is a battle plan.
And they're going for it.
I will handle everything.
But how dirty will they play?
Adam loves me. I'm sorry, you're in my way.
How desperate will they get?
You can't keep running.
How long will they wait?
What's the price for your protection?
Before their lucky streak.
Watch me walk right in.
Begins to run dry.
There's something that I have to tell you.
Evil Intentions on Models, Inc. Tuesday.
In Bosnia, the Muslim enclave of Bihać, the town the United Nations was supposed to protect, appears close to being overrun by Serbian forces. In a last-ditch effort to prevent the town from falling, the UN has called for a ceasefire. The Muslim-led Bosnian government has accepted the ceasefire, but it's unlikely that the Serbs will agree. And both UN and US officials concede there is nothing that can be done to save Bihać.
The Serbs are doing what they said they would do, which is to continue their attack. Their aim is to demilitarize the enclave their way by capturing or destroying the Bosnian army's 5th Corps defending it. According to latest reports, the Serbs are within 200 yards of the town's hospital and civilians are fleeing on the one road out to the north. Even by the UN's own account, the once safe area is at the mercy of the Serbs.
Well, it depends on the unfolding military scene. But if the scene gets much worse at the military level, and I suspect that the peacekeeping mission will find it very difficult to continue.
The UN, instead of stopping the fighting, is waiting for it to stop. With 25,000 men in Bosnia, it cannot save the safe area. The airstrikes option may actually have gone. NATO can't put up aircraft without first taking out the Serbian missile systems. It can't